how you can lead a healthy life. Yes, Zarin is here today to tell you how you can lead a healthy life. Yeah, you do not need a dietitian to maintain your balanced diet, do you? If you follow a few steps, you can maintain your own balanced diet, or you can control your own diet by yourself. You do not need a dietitian. By spending so much money, you hire a dietitian, he will give you the diet, and after that, you will lead a healthy life. Can't you think and evaluate in your own self? So, I'm here to tell you how you can lead a healthy life. Okay, without any delay, let's move on to our main discussion. So at first, I have to say that you have to maintain a balanced diet in your foods, of course. You have to eat carbohydrates, protein, fat, vitamins, minerals, and water, of course. Your body should eat 8 to 10 liters of water each day. And in this case, you have to follow a few steps. Like, you do not have any desire to drink water. So if you have like different colorful mugs or different colored water pots, then I hope your desire to drink water will grow, because children, I think, drink water in this process. They do not like simple mugs, but they want some stylish mugs, okay? So they want to drink water in some stylish mugs, and thus you can make them drink water. And of course, as I said, that you have to eat carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins, minerals, and water. So not only you can say that in all your foods, breakfast, lunch, dinner, you have to contain all of the food items, no. In breakfast, you can take a little bit of carbohydrate, a little bit of like vitamins and minerals, and also a little bit of water. Like carbohydrate, you can have some cereals with milk. Milk is protein. And you can have an apple or a banana, which consists of vitamins and minerals. And you can have some water as like minerals. So, you can avoid the fat here. Now, during lunch, you can add fat here, and you can also add carbohydrate and protein here. You can have rice, you can have chicken, which is made of oil, so oil is also fat. You can also take it, and you can take some water also with some vegetables. So you get carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins, and minerals both here. All of them here. So, now during dinner. During dinner also, you do not need to take any tough food. You can just take a little bread with some butter spread on it, and you eat it with a glass of milk, and thus you can complete your dinner. So that's like really a common thing that people do during breakfast, lunch, and dinner. As I said, that I have read about it, and I told you that this is what the foreign people care of. But if you want to have like fat in your list in a very good amount, or carbohydrate in a really good amount, so you can also take rice with meat at dinner or during dinner. Okay, so food section closed. Now let's move on to our exercise section. Of course, not only maintaining food, you can remain slim or you can remain fit, but also you have to exercise. Exercising is the most unique part of keeping yourself healthy. Without exercising, you cannot never remain healthy. Like you can do cycling. If you do not have a cycle, or if you do not know how to cycle, you can buy a cycling machine or a walking machine if you do not have time to go out. Or you can, like during this pandemic, you cannot go out. So buy a walking machine and walk it on your own house. I have them. And so I have like made a gym in my house, like for my own self, and I just cycle and walk every day on my rooftop. So that's easy. If you have a free rooftop and a very good space, you can walk there. And if you're habituated to walk on grounds, like going out of your house and doing a little bit of jogging in the parks or on the streets, you can do that. That's the best exercise, okay? And those who are children and students right now, I know you have physical education classes. The PTs that your teacher gives, you can practice them, and that will be an exercise for you. So, exercise session now closed. Now, your body movements and whatever you do, your activities. First of all, your rest. You do not take excessive rest, or you do not take less rest. Of course, you have to go early to bed and you have to rise early. That means early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. So you get the word healthy here, and you can be also wealthy and you can be also wise. So go to sleep early and go rise early. Okay, and then It is better if you do your exercise in the early morning because time limits. Also, if you forget to do your exercise in the morning, you can do it in the afternoon, like 4 to 5 p.m. you can do it. But because of your Asr prayer, if you are not able to do it after Maghrib, okay? So, these were all the tips I can give you for controlling your health, like maintaining a good health. So first of all comes food, carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins, minerals, water in a fixed amount and in different stages. I told you what you can take. I preferred your food. And now practicing like exercises. You can do cycling, you can walk, you can do jogging, or you can do any kinds of exercise or physical exercises that your PT teacher gives you. Also, you can do yoga. And then your body movements, your activities like sleeping and like going to your office or something, you have to think that how much you spend your energy or how much you spend your calories. According to that, you have to maintain food, you have to maintain exercise, you have to maintain your body activities. So thank you so much everyone for watching this video. Until then, inshallah, I'll come up with another interesting topic next time. Till then, keep your eyes on my favorite presentation challenges. Good night.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
We shape future.
For admission, please call or SMS to
0162-000-4200.